Hello and welcome. Thank you for taking the time to tune into our market wrap for December. With Christmas just around the corner, Melbourne's property market has shown incredible resilience as auction clearance rates and buyer activity continue to improve leading into the new year. Today, I'm pleased to be joined by Prue Fletcher, who's going to walk us through some of her top tips to help those looking to sell their home in 2020.
Thanks, Michael. Before I begin, let me give a quick shout out to our friends here at Tom Pocket Sellers, located right in the heart of Glen Iris. As a family-owned and operated business, Tom Pocket Sellers specialises in small-batch wine and local and imported beers. With lunch, live music and a delicious weekly dinner menu on offer, this is without a doubt a top spot for local residents looking for a place to come and wind down after work.
Now, timing the sale of your property can make a huge difference in achieving the best result and outcome for your home. With Melbourne's house and apartment values on the rise, and with prices tipped to increase again in 2020, those of you considering selling early in the new year should keep a few things in front of mind.
Absolutely, Michael. And first off, having your property photos taken now, before the heat of summer kicks in, is a surefire way to make a good first impression when going to market. Outdoor presentation during this time of year is absolutely critical, so taking care of your gardens, decks, pools, front and backyards will play a huge role when opening your home to prospective buyers. And lastly, surrounding yourself with an expert team who have an in-depth knowledge of the local market and area is key to a successful outcome. So having an initial chat with one of our local Fletcher's agents will help give you a better understanding of the process involved and what method of sale is right for you.
Currently, the lack of properties on the market is driving strong buyer competition across Melbourne, which in turn has pushed prices up significantly. As a result, Victoria has delivered the nation's highest growth for house prices in the last quarter at 5.5%. My advice to those looking to sell in the new year is to get in early. Typically, the market tends to heat up between late January to February and all the way through to March. Securing the best available auction day for your campaign and setting things in motion now will help us help you gain as much exposure as possible in what traditionally is a highly competitive time in the market.
Great advice, Michael, and also some great news for first home buyers to take advantage of in the new year is the federal government's decision to widen the first home buyer scheme. Simply put, the scheme will allow first home buyers to enter the market with just a 5% deposit, meaning homeowners will only need to save around $30,000 to purchase a property worth $600,000.
The first home buyer scheme comes into effect on the 1st of January 2020. So we strongly encourage any interested parties to make an inquiry to the National Housing Finance and Investment Corporation, who would be administering the process on behalf of the Australian Government.
To our clients, friends and followers, we'd like to wish you and your families a very Merry Christmas and a safe and prosperous New Year.
To those considering selling next year, if you'd like to find out the value of your property in the current market, please get in touch using the details on the screen and I'll be more than happy to sit down and arrange a time to meet with you. Again, a big thank you to all of our past and current clients for all your support over the last 12 months. We look forward to working with you again in the new year. Have a safe and happy Christmas.